So here we have the two ECUs. This one is made up to September 89. And this one is the newer one from the September 89. So if you want to change the ECU just like that, and your car is from 89, think twice. Hi, and hello to another video. If any of my videos helped you repair your car, then please hit the button super thanks. And if you, yeah, you, want to be the first one to watch my video as it is fully uploaded, then hit the button join. Thanks. Sorry, I was super busy these days, so I couldn't make another video on any Mercedes issue or something like that. So I'm a bit late. I know I got a bit lazy, I got some obligations, blah blah blah. And now I wanted to make this video. At first, I was kind of hesitating of doing it because there is one more YouTuber that did this video before me, but at the moment I cannot really think of something else doing. So I wanted to share this video with you. You know, in my last videos about the ECU, if you didn't watch those, here the card. And you know, it was about the ECU. Can you believe it? I have two of them. Well, one like this was on my car. Let's resume everything. But then I wanted everything to be original on my car, so I ordered the original one. And this is the one. But what actually happened to me was that everything all of you complained to me, the symptoms, not always, but as I stopped the traffic lights, then my car simply dies. Well, the same issues I had when downshifting, primarily when downshifting from fourth into third gear, and then the car dies. And it happened twice. So I decided to remove this one, the original one, because this one, with this one, something like that never happened to me. This is a spare part. The original one that was in my car is now again in the car. And I want just to tell you, that's why I made this video, to show you that if you have some symptoms, something bad with the sensors or with the electronical part of your KE, then you should know that these two, doesn't mean that they are culprit. Either this one or this one, never mind. Because is something different. Well, in essence, yes. Both yes and no. If you replace this one with this one, you're going to see no change at all. No difference. Because they're compatible. They both of them have 25 pins. All the sensors and actuators are on the same place. Everything is same, but there are some slight differences. And if you want to get a closer look at both of them, how they are made, well, let's do it. So let me show you how it looks like. If you come to the idea to replace your ECUs. Here you may have either four Phillips screwdrivers or four T8, these. So here, let me show you. I'm gonna undo now this one and to show you how everything looks like inside.
I'll be back.
Okay, now here comes the big moment. Come on. Here. Look. These are the two boards. And here are two T8 screws. Here, one here and one here. You will have to undo them. And here you have a clip, which you're going to squeeze and then to push up. As you do, this is what you're going to get. A bit of force here on the left, on the right, sorry, as well as here on the left. And there. This is everything you are going to see. And everything you can replace here can be just these two capacitors. And that's it. Maybe some of these, but that's for someone who is skilled in this. So maybe as this is the original ECU from my car, I had to replace it because I had because it was bad. My car was stalling. But if your car does the same thing, then just these two. The same like these. And then replace them, solder them by quality ones. So this is how everything looks like. This is the older version. And that's it. As for the newer one, here you have one D8 screw and three more of them. So
I'll be back.
And now here. Look at this one. This is the newer version. And as for me, I will tell you that everything you can do, you can replace these two capacitors. Well, if there is anyone on the net or on the YouTube who knows doing anything here, well, you can ask him. And look, just to compare the two units, just look how the modern one is more advanced. So you have this board here, this one here, this one here. I don't think that anything can be done here, or you can buy these as spare parts here. Look, from the underneath. But here, that's how it looks like. So if you want to change the ECU just like that, and your car is from 89, baby, think twice. So it's same, but it's not. So my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing!